So this meet our bundle of joy, Reva. I'm gonna start crying already. We came across ARTbaby when we were in India in 2014. And then the legal system over in India changed, and then we kind of gave up the hope altogether. And we thought, like, our dream is never gonna be coming true. And then we received an email from our doctor from India saying this process can now take place in Tbilisi, Georgia, and do you wanna go ahead and do the process in Georgia? And we just right away said yes, of course we would want to do it in here. And that happened in December 2019, and this is our precious in September 2020. So I think this is the best thing that has happened to us in a long time, and probably the best thing that happened in 2020. I would really like to thank ARTbaby, Ravi Sharma, Dr.
Joshi,
and Tamuna has been very, very helpful over here. Leah has been helpful. Ella has been helpful. Ravi has always answered our queries, has always been helpful, and always our emails were answered. So we didn't have much anxiety. We were at peace when the entire process was going on. So thank you everyone for that. Without you, this bundle of joy wouldn't have been possible. Thank you again. Thank you very much.
The couple decided to send their embryo from India to Georgia, and then our surrogate mother did a very good job. She took very good care of herself and her baby. And today we are happy to announce that we have another beautiful baby girl, Reva. The couple is really very happy. We are also very happy to help the couple who was waiting for a baby for so long to make their dream come true and finish the case successfully.
So we invite childless couples for any nationality to contact ARTbaby Georgia, and our Indian Georgian team will do its best to make your appearance.
Petnia di Bajrom, Lar ARTbaby's Kundis Zeri, Chantan Shon Tsauketesu, Ekimotanda, Lahuiri Tsauketesu Shedex.